Well, things have gone horribly wrong for Martin O'Neill, haven't they? Since him being sacked at Aston Villa, he's now become a drunken
Hello.
Fan of Milton Keynes Dons.
Hello.
Or as I like to call them, the Fakes. Well, that fizzled out, didn't it? No, you're not! No, you're not! No! No, you're not!